That means this one is called Asak. Okay. And what about this one?
I mean, your friend is Tabono.
Tabono. Okay. Tabono.
And I do. I didn't know that camp also pampino. So your friend is Chireye.
Chireye. This one. Chireye.
And your friend is Peter. And I will know some blog. Asak also blog with the headless. And I okay. Asak I have one. This also
possible.
And I say your friend is Reed. be a do no a bit say the flowing. We be in your friend and
when I say
papa no be
in the papa no
be in the papa no be in the papa ah say you say
When you get there, you know the type of the kente. You have different varieties and their name.
Okay. So here is our showroom, and here are the varieties of the kente here. All types here are the triple link patterns here, and some of them are the double. And to identify the triple from the double, see the double, most of it, the face looks a bit different from the back. And when you turn the triple, it's equal as the face.
Okay. So is this one also called the beans?
Exactly.
Or wabobla?
Wabobla.
Okay.
But see, sometimes we change the patterns or the motif involved. For instance, this motif is the same as one you're using. But when you come here, it has different motif or design. That is how our pattern is.
This one is the apremu
design. Okay. It is an ebia we need. And you say bia e hot for upon bia so bia we need. When we think there, we still maintain the culture and we still maintain the quality and also the quantity.
So what about this one? What is the name?
We your friend of Kuskeni. Yeah, in part there. Of Nanem Lanje na actually been Kuskeni. Very friend of Babiantuma.
Babiantuma.
When we say alpine, that's a single weaving.
So this one, there is no design. That's why it's called alpine.
No, and you say be a design in the middle. It has background design. The background, we can design it with different colors. It's a design. But a single weaving, that's the fastest among all the weaving. You say, Ahwenepa and Kasa.
And I've been seeing some shiny strings in it.
Yeah. You see, in kente weaving, now we are trying to modernize it. That's to fix the system. So most of the people like the shimmery material, and we are trying to introduce in it in order to attract customers.
Modernized one.
Yeah.
Okay, it's nice.
We have a lot of the patterns here. We have the old and the new ones. That is what we have combined here. So let's talk about this particular pattern here. Oh, if you are tired, we can sit down and feel comfortable a bit.
Thank you very much.
Right, so what I have here is a Fatia Fata Nkrumah pattern.
Fatia Fata Nkrumah.
Yeah. This one of the patterns which was invented for the first president of Ghana's wife.
Oh, okay.
We call it Fatia Fata Nkrumah.
Dr. Kwame Nkrumah's wife.
I am tomorrow a wooden power and a mouthful of people so penasin. Ne, designs near the end. Said, we give you one share of one. Boom said, I'll be beat our sister. I fought Ghana, the farm. That is, it has a lot of meaning about the independence of Ghana.
Yeah, they are
having Ghana colors. Yeah. Aside that, the names of the designs represent something meaningful towards our independence. Mm-hmm. What we have here is the Babadook.